Dear students, namaste. Our discussion in accountancy class, that is in third chapter, recording of transactions 1. See, in accountancy, third and fourth chapters are recording of transaction 1 and recording of transaction 2 respectively. Okay, third and fourth chapter. So, we completed second chapter today with a new chapter, that is recording of transactions 1. See here, in a recording of transaction, recording in accountancy means a transaction that is recorded in the original book or first book, so that is called recording. After recording the transaction, posting it to the next account, that is called posting. Okay, that is called posting. Yavaga ondu vyavahara nadithada takshana adannu prathamika book alli bariyodakke recording anta helodu. Anantara adannu next accounts book alli bariyodakke posting madodu anta helodu. Okay, that is called posting. Yes, recording of transaction. In accountancy, in previous chapters, you know that business transactions, see here, business transactions and source document. See, business transactions are the raw material to prepare the account. Accountanna prepare madlike, business transactions are the base or the raw material. Adondu kaccha vastu idda hage. What do you mean by business transaction? Business transaction means those transactions or event which can be measured in terms of money. It may be transaction or event. ಯಾವ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ನ ವ್ಯವಹಾರಗಳನ್ನು ಹಣದ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಳತೆ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕಾಗ್ತದೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ದರ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಈಕ್ವಲೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಡೆಪಾಸಿಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ವಿತ್ಡ್ರಾ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಸ್ಯಾಲರಿ ಪೇಯ್ಡ್ ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ಪೇಯ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಕಮಿಷನ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ರೆಂಟ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಪೇಯ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ and further loss of goods by fire, cash stolen, profit earned, unsold goods at the end of the year are the various event. Anyhow, business transactions and event are the source to prepare the account. And in accountancy, the accountant is required to identify the business transaction. Identifying, first of all, he is required to identify avanu gurutisbeku. For example, yavudo ondu vastuvannu tinnuva modalu naavu gurutisteve haudalla adu tinnodu hauda alva anta hage in accountancy ondu transaction annu baribekadre bariva modalu idannu baribeka bedwa whether that is business transaction or not it should be identified which is the first step gurutisuvantaddu in accountancy identification of what in accountancy identification of business activity whether it is a business transaction or not or whether it is recorded or not first one and next one recording okay so next step is recording yes my dear student recording is nothing but our chapter recording of transaction yes recording of transaction na record madbeku see in accountancy there are various accounts book in various accounts book whenever transactions are record occurs immediately it is recorded in the original book okay so that is called original book pratinitya barivantaddo in chronological order date wise thereafter at the end of the year it is posted to the ledger okay so ledger ityadi chapter galu nimge kramena sigutte okay ledger and at the end of the year financial accounts are prepared so anyhow the transactions whenever it is entered I repeat a transaction that is entered making an entry in the original book or first book that is called recording okay recording the business transaction and after recording communication of business information what do you mean by communication means supply of accounting records supply of accounting records those who are interested about business information accounting information alli yaru interested you studied in previous chapter who are the interested party in accounting it may be internal party or external party or it may be the customer or bank or investors or owners or shareholders or public or society these are the various party who are interested in accounting information communicating the business information to the interested party are the main step while preparation of account. Student, I mentioned this step because so our chapter is recording of transaction. So recording is one of the important step, I mean second step in accounting activities, in accounting activities. Matta meltane accountancy andre en gotta adralli moore hantagalu bartade mukhyavagi. So many other sub activities may be there. Primarily, basically, three steps. Okay, three steps. Number one, identification, whether transactions are recorded or not, whether it is business transaction or not. For example, give an order to the goods. Very important, makle. Giving an order to the goods. Now, one vastuvi order kottide, 4 rupees, 1 lakh. It is not the better business transaction. That business transaction, allave alla. It is not recorded because we gave just an order to the goods. Of rupees 1 lakh, we not paid rupees 1 lakh, we not received rupees 1 lakh, we not paid rupees 1 lakh worth of the goods, we not received the 1 lakh worth of goods, there is no transfer of money or money's worth. Hanavagali, hanada belayulla vastuvagali, vargavane agalilla, it is not a business transaction, adu business transaction alla, just matu pasad, just word pass, okay, it is not a transaction that should not be recorded. See, this is identification. Giving an order to the goods, so it is not identified as a business transaction, therefore it is not recorded in the book. Student, another example, bank manager agree to pay the loan to our business. I repeat, bank manager agree to pay the loan of rupees 10 lakh. Bank manager agree to pay the loan of rupees 1 lakh to our business. It is not a business transaction according to our identification because 1 lakh rupees not passed by the bank to our business or we not deposit rupees 1 lakh with the banker. There is no transfer of money. Ava just helidaste nimige loan koduva, nimige loan koduva. He just agree to pay the loan and not at all he paid. There is no transfer of money or money's worth in the time of agree to pay the loan. So according to my identification, it is not a business transaction. Two employees are quarreled each other. Yaradu employees galu jagala madkondidare business nalli ibrige bhayankara jagala agide. It is not a business transaction because there is no transfer of money or money's worth. That should not be recorded in the books of account because it is not identified as a business transaction. Yes, anyhow, in accountancy, first step is identification. And second one is recording, our chapter, recording. What do you mean by recording? Recording means making an entry about the business transaction in the original book or in first book. So, whenever a transaction occurs, immediately it is recorded in the original book. So, that is called recording. At the end of the year, final account is prepared by consolidating the total activities of the year. That is called posting, not recording. Adakke posting antheludu, recording antheludilla. Yes, recording. So, after recording and after preparation of final account, communicating. What do you mean by communicating? Supply of accounting information to the various users, are called the communicating business information for their decision making or decision taking. Okay. So, anyhow. So, recording of transaction is one of the step, I mean second step while preparation of account. And business transactions are recorded in journal, okay, in journal, J-O-U-R-N-A-L, journal. What is their journal? How journal entries are passed? How transactions are recorded in journal? Let us discuss later in the same chapter, okay, same chapter li matadva. Anyhow, transactions are recorded in a journal. Journal means the book of first entry or primary entry wherein transactions are recorded by classifying debit and credit. Or subsidiary book, okay, subsidiary books. See here, in traditional method, journal entries are passed. In traditional method, journal entries are passed. In modern method, instead of journal being substitute to the journal, subsidiary books are prepared. What is that subsidiary book? In the next chapter, recording of transaction 2, let us discuss how transactions are recorded in subsidiary book and let us prepare various subsidiary books later. So, anyhow, I am informing what are the books of account. See here, first one journal or it may be the subsidiary book. Makle, sari kele. Journal maduvantaddu, journal maduvantaddu halaya krama. Adondu modern kramadalli yaru kuda journal annu prepare madudilla. But we have to study how journal entry is passed because this is the breath of accountancy. Idu accountancy usiri idu. Aita journal ennuvantaddu. And further, in modern trend, in modern adhunika kramadalli journal yaru prepare madudilla, subsidiary book anna prepare madtare. And thereafter, transactions are posted to the ledger. Okay, transactions are posted to the ledger. Transactions galannu ledger ige post madtare. See here, what are the transactions that is entered in journal or subsidiary book? That is called recording. That is called recording. Adannu recording anta helodu. See here, recording. That is called recording. And from subsidiary book, at the end of the year, transactions are posted to the ledger. So that is called posting. Okay, so that is called posting. Idakke helodu posting anta. Okay, not recording. Not recording. Recording in original book. For example, neeranu kudiyudu, hannannu tinnudu, isn't it? Hagene transactions are recorded in original book. So these two books are called original book. Okay, so then the transactions are posted to the ledger. And at the end of the year, trial balance is prepared. Trial balance. What is trial balance? Let us discuss later. And financial statement. Okay, finally, financial statement are prepared. So financial statement means final account, which is prepared to calculate the profit or loss and to know assets and liabilities of the business. See, these are the various books of account. In this sequence it is prepared. E orderly prepare maduvantaddu. Day by day, daily, the business transactions are recorded in original book. In original book, in traditional way, journal entries are passed, but in modern, instead of journal, subsidiary books are maintained. At the end of the year, from journal or subsidiary book, transactions are posted to the ledger, and then trial balance is prepared. Finally, financial statements are prepared. So these are the various accounting cycle or accounting circle. Okay, accounting cycle or circle. Okay, first ige ondu magu huttidaga adu magu agirtade aita anantra adu yavvanakke bartade anantra madhyavayasige bartade anantradakke age agi ajjana ajji aagtade, isn't it? In the same way, when the transactions are workers or takes place, immediately it is recorded in journal or subsidiary book, then it is posted to ledger, then it is recorded in trial balance, and from that financial statement is prepared. Okay, anyhow, nanu ee vishayavannu yake prastapisiddu antandre, here recording means transactions are entered in original book, that is called recording. Adannu recording anta heludu. Okay, ledger alli bariyuvantaddu, adrinda trial balance, adrinda financial statement maduvantaddu, not recording. Okay, it is not recording. So anyhow, so and thereafter communicating. Okay, after this communicating the business statement to the various users or the various steps, also called as accounting cycle or accounting circle. Okay, accounting circle. Student, what you understood by my explanation? There are different books, but transactions are recorded in journal or subsidiary book. That is called recording. Ulada book alli bariyodakke posting anta helvantadu. Yes, okay. And in accountancy, being evidence concept or business evidence concept or documentary concept in previous classes, you studied that in the case of accountancy, each and every transactions are supported by a source document or evidence. Whenever a transaction is recorded in the books of account without valid or supporting or documentary evidence, then that transaction is not accepted by, and that transactions are not believed by the user of accounting information. Naan en helidu antadre, in previous chapter, I mean second chapter, you studied various accounting principles like accounting concepts and accounting conventions. Ond 10 accounting concept matta 4 convention ayenu you study madidiri. See, one of the concept is that documentary concept, also called as business evidence concept. Nenapideya? Okay. What is the meaning of it? So this concept implies or persists that accountant required to produce the necessary document or necessary evidence in support of a business transaction. ಒಂದು ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ನಡೆದಾಗ ಅದನ್ನು ಬುಕ್ಕಲ್ಲಿ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡುವ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವನು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಂತಹ ದಾಖಲೆಗಳನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಟುಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಇನ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಯಾಲರಿ, ಸ್ಯಾಲರಿ ಸ್ಲಿಪ್, ಇನ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮನಿ ಟು ದ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಡೆಪಾಸಿಟ್, ಪಾಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಎಂಟ್ರೀಸ್, and in the time of withdrawal it may be passbook entry, and in the time of cash purchase okay it may be cash memo. So these are the various document that business accountant must produce along with the transaction. Makle nan en heltiddene antandre account na mele yavaga vishwasa bartade antandre adakke proof beku, sakshi beku, evidence beku, okay, a legal evidence is necessary. Though accountant is a somewhat honest person, avanu thumba honest, he is loyal to the firm, avanu samsthege vidheyanagiddane, avanu tappu maduvavane alla anta idru kuda, if he is not producing any document in support of a transaction, that is his failure, because the user of accounting information, how they believe that such a transaction takes place without evidence? ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಒಪ್ಪಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕಾಗ್ತದೆ? ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫರ್ದರ್, ಇಫ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟರಿ ಆರ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಎವಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲದೇ ಇರ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಅಕೌಂಟಿನ ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾರಿಗೂ ವಿಶ್ವಾಸ ಇರ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ, ನೀವು ಏನು ಬೇಕಾದರೂ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಬೇಡ, ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎವಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಬೇಡ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಅಕೌಂಟೆನ್ಸಿಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೇಗೆ ವಿಶ್ವಾಸ ಬರುವಂಥದ್ದು? ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟರಿ ಎವಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ document which will produce or which will give evidence or concept and confidence over the account. Accountancy mele vishwasa huttisuvantaddu documentary evidence concept. See, according to documentary evidence concept, accountant required to produce the necessary vouchers in connection with the a transaction. Ava book alli ond 10,000 payment anta bariyuvaga adakkondu proof beku. And in the to record a item being income in the book, he must produce a necessary supporting evidence. And in the time of purchase of goods, sale of goods, deposit to bank, withdraw from bank, salary payment, etc., he is required to produce a necessary document. You may have one doubt, nimmalli ond doubt irabahudu, sir, ರಿಕ್ಷಾ ಫ್ಯಾರ್ ಪೇಯ್ಡ್, ಆಟೋ ರಿಕ್ಷಾದ ಫ್ಯಾರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾನೆ, ಏನುಂಟು ಸರ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್? ಅವನೇನು ಬಿಲ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನ, ಅವನೇನು ರಿಸಿಪ್ಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನ ಆಟೋ ಡ್ರೈವರ್ ಅಂತ? ಸಿ, ಇನ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ವ್ಯಾರಿನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ದ ವೋಚರ್ ಆರ್ ಎವಿಡೆನ್ಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡ್ಯೂಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಅಕೌಂಟೆಂಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಸಚ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಟು ದ ಹೈಯರ್ ಅಥಾರಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ firm or organization, and thereafter he is required to produce a slip in connection with the such an activity immediately, not at the end of the year. Yava divasa ava rickshaw fare kottidano avatte ava adannu higher authority ge adannu report maadi, okay, avarinda baravanigeyalli adannu padibeku, okay, antaha source document anna ittukolbeku. Hagadre, what do you mean by source document? See, source document, I explained what is business transaction and source document. See, source document means any document in support of a transaction, it may be slip or it may be voucher or it may be any kind of receipt or any kind of cash memos, so in support of a transaction, so that is called source document. For example, in the time of deposit the money into the bank, passbook entries, or whenever we paid salary, salary slip, or whenever we purchased the goods, so it may be cash memo, or whenever we purchase the goods for credit, invoice. What do you mean by invoice, student? Nama aadu bhashayalli mane bhashayalli bill anta helutheve, bill, antaha bill galanna avu ittukolbeku, okay. Ondu vele accountant satya harishchandrana vamshadavane anta ittukolli, artha aagtade nanu helada? Ondu vele accountant satya harishchandrana, kathe kelidiralla, aa satya harishchandrana vamshadavanu antale ittukolli, ಆದರೆ ಅವ ಒಂದು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅನ್ನು ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಇಟ್ಟುಕೊಳ್ಳದಿದ್ದರೆ ನಾಳೆ ಅವ ಅಪರಾಧಿಯಾಗಿ ನಿಲ್ಲಬೇಕಾದೀತು. ಎಸ್, ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ದ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್. ಇಫ್ ಸೋ, ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಮೀನ್ ಬೈ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್? ಸೊ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಜೆ ಆರ್ ಬಾಟಿಲ್ ಬಾಯ್, ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟೆಂಟ್, ಓಕೆ, ಹೀ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್. See, source document means a voucher defined as the documentary, a voucher, documentary evidence in support of an entry, in support of an entry appearing in the books. 1 minute. What is the meaning of it? According to J.R. Bartley Boy, a document, source document means a document. What do you mean by document? Document means any evidence in the form of writing, that is called evidence, sakshi. It is a document, evidence means sakshi, in support of an entry appearing in the book. If any entry appear in the book, such an entry should be supported by some proof document. So, such an proof document, nothing but that is source document. So, source document means a documentary evidence in support of an entry appearing in the books of a account. So, whenever a transaction is supported by the source document, then only users of accounting information have some confidence and they are having some value of in the accounts. ಆವಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅವರು ಅಕೌಂಟಿಗೆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅಥವಾ ಮೌಲ್ಯವನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಇಲ್ಲದಿದ್ದರೆ ಹೌ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ದ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ಆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ನಡೆದಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಅವರು ನಂಬುವುದು ಹೇಗೆ? ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅಕೌಂಟೆನ್ಸಿಗೆ ನಂಬಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ಹುಟ್ಟಿಸುವಂತಹ ಆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಎ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸ್. ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಎ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಮೀನ್ ಬೈ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸ್? ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಲ್. Or it is an agreement. What is that agreement? See, in the time of payment of rent or taking a asset for rent or building for rent, there is an agreement between a tenant and landlord. Tenant andre badigi giruva, landlord andre bhumalika, avara madhye ond oppanda irutade. Per month rent is 50,000. So, for payment of rent 50,000 at the end of the month, such an rent agreement may be a source document. Okay, it may be an agreement or it may be written slip or suitable and valuable written evidences which confirm a transaction. See, such an documentary evidence or source document will confirm a transaction that yes, such an transaction takes place, a transaction nadadadu houdu ennudannadu prove madutte. It is a proof for business transaction in simple. Okay, so source document means it is a proof for a business transaction. So it is the evidence or proof for the financial transaction. Source document is the evidence or that is the proof for happening or for the occurrence of a business transaction. For example, cash memos or invoice, or it may be salary slip, or it may be in the time of cash sales. Whatever the voucher we are required to give, that is called cash memos. And in the time of credit purchase, whatever the bill we are going to receive, so that is called invoice. These are the various documents. And further, on the basis of source document, voucher is prepared. Okay, so next our explanation, voucher. Okay, voucher. Source document and voucher is not one and the same. Okay, voucher, V-O-C-H-E-R. Okay, so voucher, V-O-U-C-H-E-R. See, our explanation, next, voucher. See, voucher is prepared based on source document. Voucher is prepared based on source document. See, source document means the primary or preliminary or first evidence. So that is called a source document. And voucher is prepared on the basis of cash transaction, whether cash received or cash paid. In such a case, voucher is prepared. Voucher is prepared for cash transactions only. See here, as far as rent payment is concerned, rent agreement is there, no? Rent agreement is a source document. And in the time of payment of rent, ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಒನ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ರೆಂಟ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಇನ್ ಸಚ್ ಎ ಕೇಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ವೋಚರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ವೋಚರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಎನಿ ಹೌ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಸೊ ಎನಿ ಹೌ ವೋಚರ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟರಿ ಎವಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಮೆಮೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ನೋಟ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ನೋಟ್ ಪೇ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಲಿಪ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಚೆಕ್ಸ್ ಎಟ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವೋಚರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ವೋಚರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆನಂತರ ಅದರಿಂದ ವೋಚರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು ಓಕೆ ವೋಚರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟರಿ ಎವಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಮೆಮೋಸ್ ಅದು ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಮೆಮೋ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಇನ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಸಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ವಾಯ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ನೋಟ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ನೋಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಪೇ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಲಿಪ್ ಆರ್ ಚೆಕ್ಸ್ etc. for the purpose of recording transaction in the books of account, so that is called voucher. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಆ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಸ್ಲಿಪ್ ಪ್ರಾಥಮಿಕವಾಗಿ ಪಡೆಯುವಂಥದ್ದು ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಸ್ ರೆಂಟ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ರೆಂಟ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಂಟ್ whatever the document we prepared, so that is called voucher. Okay, ಅದನ್ನು voucher ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವಂಥದ್ದು ಎನಿಹಾವ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೋಚರ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ರಿಸಿಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ದರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಒನ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ವೋಚರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಓರಿಯೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಓಕೆ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ವೋಚರ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸಚ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ವೋಚರ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು